Guys, welcome next episode of New Super Mario Bros. For the DS replay. We're replaying it again, but this time on challenge mode. Today, we will be starting World 1-4, 1-A, 1-5. So, let's go!
Here I go!
Camera angle. It's all fine. So yeah. It looks fine. I get my blue shell back. Still fine. Yep, okay. Flagpole.
So nice.
Mario clear. First, let's pick up an item at the Toad House. No, it's the last thing I would want. Let's get rid of it. Okay, first we like 1-A and then 1-5. Okay, so let's go. 1-A. First underwater level in the game. Sharks are called sushi. They only appear in this level. What is up with this game having enemies that only appear in one specific level? Plus, touching one of these bouncer things that are somewhat put into Super Mario Maker. Hold on. Camera angles. Teeny bit. There. Yeah, those bouncy things in 7's Super Mario Maker, I guess. Bounces you off of it. This game they actually make you unable to control Mario at all for a few seconds, making them more dangerous. Say on how. Same on how. What was it? Yeah, bullseye bills are less dangerous in Mario Maker than they are in New Super Mario Bros. Bullseye bills in New Super Mario Bros. Wii relentlessly chase Mario and make very sharp turns. They stop until they're defeated. But Super Mario Maker, they still chase Mario, but they're much slower, turn less sharply, and only try to get him twice. If he misses again, he'll just fly straight ahead. Star Coin. Dang it, you have to go there instead. Or you have to be small to get it. Which item house did we get? Normal, that's cool. Can I enter the Toad house? Get Toad's works. Mushroom. Awesome. Oh, I have something to increase my size. I go to small Mario, so whatever, I'm not complaining.
Can I go?
1-5. It's a goal. Super Mario Bros, we will be doing World 1-Castle, so see you then.